They used to only exist on a corporate level, promoting the willingly exploited, those who'd sell their souls to the devil. Now an independent hustler's morphed into a cesspool, all because of the 1% obsession to rule. It's being used as a tool for suppression of views, to justify censorship. They don't want us to know the truth. Docile and destitute is how they design the youth, through gossip and conflict culture and low vibrational music, disrupting the chakra vortex and anything intuitive. They'll even block your distribution of your profit in the community, and the gospel you're preaching is opposite to what they want you speaking, while my qualities are often policed and dismissed as evil, and demonic frequencies think that I don't see them. But I'm eavesdropping on a brand that you're bound to play, and y'all won't be there. They want me in the snake pit, not using my third eye to see clear, but authorities don't dictate everything I see and hear. Feeding off my energy like a parasitic leech, you can all eat feces like a human centipede, a breed that lacks humanity and common decency. It's time to unshield what's protecting them and let them bleed. Feeding off my energy like a parasitic leech, you can all eat feces like the human centipede, a breed that lacks humanity and common decency. It's time to unshield what's protecting them and let them bleed. That fucking Free Nation Club got white supremacist origins, quick to label people racist while disguising your own oath of sin. It's nothing but a protection racket to silence criticism, pathological lying like Zionists use for Palestinians. You're a fascist masquerading as a social justice warrior, double-headed snake like a venomous cobra. My verbal machete blade will decapitate your dome up. Don't come around my way trying to contaminate and so corrupt. Show me a snake ruler, I show you a puppet on a string, an opportunist taking instructions from someone he calls king, helping shadow government turn culture into a dystopia and downgrade morale till it's dismantled and inappropriate. The same poisonous reptiles are your business associates, and I spit projectile saliva when I hear them hiss, scoping them out from a distance when they appear in the mist. Open your mouth to catch hydrogen sulfide in your lips. Feeding off my energy like a parasitic leech, you can all eat feces like the human centipede, a breed that lacks humanity and common decency. It's time to unseal what's protecting them and let them bleed. Feeding off my energy like a parasitic leech, you can all eat feces like the human centipede, a breed that lacks humanity and common decency. It's time to unseal what's protecting them and let them bleed.